Continuando com o programa Gente Nossa, vamos apresentar agora um dos segmentos do programa Discover the Azores My Secret Paradise, que é o programa que nós produzimos com o apoio da SATA Internacional e SATA Express.
Ready for the time of your life? Explore your spirit of adventure and discovery. Explore the Azores. Be in full harmony with pure, untouched nature that is unique in the world. Discover the nine islands of the Azores. Get ready for the time of your life in the Azores. To travel to the Azores, visit www.sata.pt. Discover the Azores.
Five islands make up the central group of the Azores. The smallest of the group is the island of Graciosa, which has a total area of 62 square kilometers. It is called the White Island due to the landscape and the name given to certain places like Pedras Brancas, white stone, Serra Branca, white mountain, and Barro Branco, white clay. The island is also covered in white hydrangeas. Graciosa has about 4,600 inhabitants and one main municipality, Santa Cruz. Lovers of active holidays will find Graciosa to be an exceptional natural playground. Extreme sports are practiced in this island all year round. In Graciosa, there are 30 excellent scuba diving locations. By contacting the Graciosa Nautical Center, you can begin to explore the underwater world of the White Island. The discovery of the underwater life is the passion of underwater photographer Rui Guerra. The underwater scenery changes between basaltic rock formations with canyons and caves and open sand flats. Each little cave or rock can be home to a variety of large and small marine animals. These waters contain a great diversity of fauna and marine flora. For the more experienced divers, Graciosa offers further challenges such as underwater lagoons, vertical drop-offs, and wrecks. One of the ships to explore is the Tristeirense, that sank on January 17, 1969. The water is clean and deep with generally good visibility of between 15 and 25 meters. Kayaking is yet another option in exploring the coast of the White Island. Other activities include tours by all-terrain vehicles, mountaineering, walking, and paragliding, all contributed to an exciting active holiday in Graciosa.